6 with the rank of the Princess of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. Ms. Queen also explained that good would need to happen for Harry and Meghan to completely across the world have insisted that both Meghan and Harry should lose the official title of Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Ms. Queen said actions have consequences. Mind you, I'm pro Harry and Meghan, but I do think there are some things that where you have to suck it up. You've made the decision, you can have all the toys. The royal expert also reiterated the importance of the palace supporting the Sussexes going forward. However, she continued, that being said, the palace needs to support them in what they do. The palace needs to just let them do it. Now when they lose the official titles, she said it could take an act of parliament with royal assent to remove the peerage in the Plantagenets, especially Tudors and so they used to remove titles by a tender and then chop off their hat, and that's not going to happen anymore. And Ms. Queen argued that it could remain, unlikely the Queen would push to remove the titles, and she also noted that Meghan and Harry could find a simple solution to appease the royal fans who have called for titles to be removed. As it continued, the titles, the only person who has title is Harry. Meghan has those titles by merit only, but when she moved into St. George, she was Miss Meghan Markle. But when she came out, she was Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Sussex. Prince Harry told to shuck it up and realize actions have consequences in titles role. Prince Harry has been advised to shuck it up and realize many be treated differently how now he's not a senior member of royal family. Royal expert Malene Cooing insists that both Prince Harry and Meghan Markle had to recognize actions have consequences. During an interview with express.co.uk, Ms. Cooing insists that the support, the successes, but the choice to step away from the royal family may have consequences regarding the official titles. She highlighted that Prince Harry needed to realize that he could not have everything he wanted now that he has moved to US with his wife Meghan. Many fans with non-royal ventures, Ms. Cooing suggests that they could simply sign it as a Meghan Markle, Sussex and Prince Harry, Sussex as some royals in the past like Prince Edward have done so.